Okay, another way to spin, if I have the control leg in, hand under, controlling the knee inside, at this side here, my hand is going inside, controlling the shoulder is to spin to get kind of parallel to him, alright? Sometimes it makes it easier if the guy's supposed to be, I kind of scoot out a little bit to then swing this leg over and I'm kind of going underneath him here. I use the leg, the control of the leg and the shoulder to pull him on top of me, before I kick my leg forward. So there's a lot of pulling this way here. So once I'm here, I gotta go here. Alright, so one time. Here, here. As I push him, I go really here. So that's how I'm pulling here and pulling the knee. And then I'm dropping my legs, going forward.